She was a founding police officer at Shadow Grand, motherfucking joke. Because she loved him in uniform. She really loved to subdue men. The most fucking erotic shit you can imagine. She will pound his ass. She will put two pillows under his head, his legs up in the air. And she will have a strap on, quite big. And she grabbed the police officer, he passes on his knees, right? She was pounding him, right? She bent him over like this, harsh maneuver, and like this. And she didn't want to get her nipples in his mouth, right? Fucking hot! And the police at the corner, and the police officer will be like, looking at me. How many seconds do you want?
Anyway, one for you.
So my man.